Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu reports that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Blessing will remain attached to the foreheads of horses up to the day of resurrection." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2849.